it's good news for all you beach goers on the northwest coast. We have a wonderful week's weather ahead of us. Today is a sunny 29 degrees with lovely calm conditions. If you haven't made plans today, I'd suggest getting yourself down to the beach.
What's your brother got to do to get a hug these days?
You ready, Tony?
Yeah. Yep. How do I look?
Terrible.
All right, go on then.
All right. Filming in 3, 2, 1, action.
Solo world circumnavigation rowing expedition. Is it possible?
Well, I believe it is.
The reasons to do such a trip for me are obvious. There's that very big one, that the trip has never, ever been done before.
Cut.
For many years... What?
It would be more than that, Tony. You can't just say you're going to do it because no one else has done it before. It makes you sound like a wanker.
No, no, that's all good. I got this.
All right, let's go again. All right. 3, 2, 1, action.
Solo world circumnavigation rowing expedition.
Is it possible? Well, I believe it is. The reasons to do such a trip to me are obvious. There's that very big one, that the trip has never, ever been done before. For many years, a world rowing expedition has been sort of a seagoing Everest.
I've always needed goals in my life, and at this stage, I feel like the time is right. Now I'm going to pick some food up for you. Tony.
It is also hoped that the trip will incur an atmosphere of world peace. An atmosphere that all the people in the world...
Although,
yeah.
If you're driving past the bait and tackle shop, I do need some new hooks.
Yeah, sure.
You should get some for yourself.
What for?
Fishing.
Solo world circumnavigation boat.
How long's it been anyway?
Well, I don't know, Tony. The reason for years probably.
Too long.
There's that very big one. That the trip has never, ever been done before.
See you tomorrow.
Thanks, mate.
Years, world
love you.
Love you too. Thank you.
Remember when we used to race our bikes down that hill behind the house on Gumtree?
Not really.
I saw a photo of us riding the other day. It's stuck up on your wall.
No.
No? I don't know. Just made me remember how fast you used to go. You always win, laughing your head off. And I was always scared for your life. Scared you were going to fall off and break your neck or something.
I'm still alive, aren't I? I know you're still alive, just don't hurt yourself, alright?
Feeling?
You have been the best brother. There's nothing more you can do for him now.
I was thinking about what you said to me yesterday.
Yeah, how's that?
About when we're driving. I remember riding down that hill. But it was you, mate. You were the fast one. I remember you beating me almost every time.
You sure? Stay safe, all right?
See you later, mate.
What was that, hon?
Listen, the weather didn't predict this.
Predict what?
Listen. That's where he is.
Well, what are you going to do?
I've got to do something.
I'll stay up.
He said he sent out a distress signal this morning.
Mike.
And it said it was somewhere off a table cape that he sent the mate out.
Mike.
I tried to get out there, of course. And you wouldn't bloody start.
I got a phone call.
Well, who from?
It was about Tony.
And what did they find him?
Solo world, circumnavigation, rowing expedition. Is it possible? Well, I believe it is. It is also hoped that the trip will incur an atmosphere of world peace, an atmosphere that I hope that most of the world and most of the people in the world will feed from. But for now, let's have a look at the proposed journey.